dog's name?
Diesel.
What are you doing?
I'm playing on my daddy's phone.
Your daddy's phone?
My daddy's right there.
Your daddy right there?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Tampa just called a pass on the 1 foot line.
Alright.
Say again?
Oh, Tampa.
Let's watch out, buddy.
Slippery.
Yeah, it's slippery.
It's raining. Yeah.
She had six.
All boys?
Four
boys, two girls?
She had four, four and two.
Four
and two. So she has one female, one male. Mm-hmm. And he's got a male. This is a better shape, huh? Every looks happy about it. You know, I really think he has.
I think he has too.
Is that bad?
When I was holding it while you were putting together the crate, I was like, as tall and jiggly as he was, and then he picked him up.
So I think it's just a different scale. But
right.
I'm gonna use this scale
up here is always like 4 or 5 pounds lighter than that scale.
Lighter?
Yeah. Oh. Whenever I turn around here, I go forward, and they always weigh less than the one that
Yeah.
Look at that.
Like seeing the back of the grass, and I thought, how to bring it back.
lion was expected to be in the crate for the lions. That was really sharp, right?
Yep, yep.
You know, you can tell that, huh?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
He never did that.
And it's not, yeah, and it's not just you're gonna do it till you're 13 years, you're doing it because of what I tell you.
Yeah, yeah. Then we started training these guys with the teams.
Right, right.
What are you doing?
That one judge.
What are you doing?
There's three someone, another three someone, and I went to that seminar down in
What are you doing?
Yeah, you're talking about.
Wow.
Which one are you doing? Teresa off.
Yeah, yeah.
With the judge, he said, he just talks to you straight in the line, you know?
Strolling off like he owns the joint.